I'm Kevin Trozinski, and we had a Catholic League football matchup out in Ann Arbor as Father Gabriel Richard hosted Detroit Loyola. The Bulldogs looking to bounce back after a few tough losses, but Richard is rolling through the season, coming into the game 3-0. Loyola will light up the board first. Junior running back Malik Marabel will find a huge hole, and he will reach pay dirt on the 15-yard run. Loyola out to an early 8-0 lead after the two-point conversion was good. The Irish would answer back with a touchdown of their own. Senior QB Gregory Kenzicki rolls out and will connect with senior tight end Brandon Victor for the 20-yard grab and score. However, Loyola would lead at halftime 14-9. The Bulldogs could not be contained on the first play in the second half. Loyola's Marquise Henderson, a little trouble with the ball, does not faze him one bit. The junior will find open space down the field. That 90-yard touchdown return statement has Loyola up 20-9. But Richard is not giving up just yet. Kenzicki will call his own number on the goal line. Touchdown. They added another TD courtesy of junior tight end Paul Heeman on a 63-yard reception. Irish with the lead 24-20. The Bulldogs started to bark up a storm in the fourth. Check out Henderson again. He will break on through the line. 53 yards to the house. That gives Loyola the lead again, 28-24. The Irish found themselves in Bulldog territory with less than 2 minutes to go in the game. Kenzicki with another rollout, but this time it's picked off by none other than Marquise Henderson, and that would be the ball game as Loyola defeats Father Gabriel Richard, 28-24, the final.